This is Kerrigan. There's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
What happened to Kerrigan wasn't your fault.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us.
Vengeance doesn't factor into this. Our revolution's about freedom. When you figure it out, let us know. We're waiting on you. Sir, Dominion ships warping in.
Sweet Mother Mercy.
About time we kick this revolution into overdrive. Feels like old times already.
The answers you seek lie within.
Jim Raynor represents a clear and present threat to this Dominion.
Prince Valerian, we have Zerg attack waves incoming.
Kerrigan, what's she after? She's come to finish the job.
Raynor, you're in way over your head.
We'll see about that. Tell me why I should kill you right now.
Because I can offer you what you've always wanted.
If the Zerg wipe everyone out, it's all been for nothing.
Stand your ground!
So I'm going back to Char to get the job done.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting on.
Because the one thing I know, some things are just worth fighting for.